We have House Rep Al Gentry. He wanted. He said he could speak a few words before his committee hearing. Al, where are you at? Al is a co-sponsor. He's from Jefferson District 46. He's co-sponsoring with Jason Nemes on House Bill 136. Please, Al, come on up and address our folks.
Last year, we forced a vote. It could be done again.
Yeah.